thinks he's really retired. I don't know, Beverly Moolah.
Oh, here comes Ivory.
Oh, look. It's two witches in the ring. Happy Halloween.
Witches.
Nice costume. Where'd you get it? The Five and Dime? Moolah, I found your ride parked out in the handicap spot.
Broom, yeah.
No. Well, you know, Halloween is a Sunday.
Moolah's a legend, and Ivory's not.
What does I hear about you retiring?
Don't believe her.
You're forgetting something, ma'am. You're forgetting about the clause in the contract, the rematch clause.
What?
I get a shot at that title. I don't care if you want. Hey.
Oh, come on. Wait a minute.
Watch yourself, Ivory.
And the bell has sounded it.
Wait a minute, she's a retiree.
And we've got a referee in the ring.
She's coming. Look at Moolah.
The title's on the line here.
Oh,
wait,
my gosh.
No.
Is this a match or what?
I think it is. The bell sounded. We got a referee. There's a knockdown. Ivory's got the leg hook.
Look at this.
And Ivory just beat Moolah.
Here's your winner and the new World Wrestling Federation Women's Champion,
That's
Ivory.
Not right.
Oh, look at him.
Women's champion.
Yes!
And certainly spoiling a very special night for the WWF Hall of Famer, the Fabulous Moolah.